For example, when they meet a rhinoceros, they strike the ground hard with their feet, and the vibration they produce warns other members of the group. In this way, they can take preventive measures before the danger materializes. The special qualities possessed by living things are a clear proof that God has created them. This truth is declared in the Quran. And in your creation and all the creatures He has spread about, there are signs for people with certainty. Every new characteristic we learn about elephants shows us the same truth. This largest land animal on earth, with all its special qualities you have seen, was created by God, our glorious Lord.